huge Gregory fan. I've owned many and this pack is no disappointment. Amongst the highlights are the shoulder straps and the suspension system which floats the pack off your back for cooling. I love this bag, but ultimately chose the Gregory Paragon without the suspension. Personal thing, but this size bag is for winter, have a Zulu 35 for summer, and don't need as much ventilation in winter. The advantage to the Paragon is it puts the load tight against your back. But you lose the zippered entry of the Zulu. Your call, but for warm weather I'd buy this bag. I used to use E65 for 8 years, then I replaced it to Zulu 65 which is comfortable to carry on my back as same as C65 furthermore it become much lighter and so many features are improved. Thank Gregory for the nice product. It is just what I wanted. Looking forward to years of enjoyment. I wish the attachment straps for the sleeping bag in the bottom had more room. I think a max of 8 inches in diameter is all you can do. But I will just have to buy a different long/narrow compression sack for it. But all in all, an awesome, comfortable, roomy and stylish backpack. Not to mention it's a great deal. Excellent pack. We just returned from a 3-day hike. This pack is bottomless and rides great. Plenty of room for all of my stuff. Click link in description for more reviews.